a pair of wing chairs. From Sam Moore Furniture Industries, a pair of generously scaled Queen Anne wing chairs with a beautiful eggshell rose-colored bird print on the inside, coordinating well with outside.
You can adopt those darling kittens at the Los Angeles SPCA, and if you don't live here in Los Angeles, you can find great kittens at a shelter near your home. So get down there and get them. All right, Rhonda, what do you bid on the prize? The kittens are not included.
$920.
$920. Sandra D.?
$775.
$775. Martine?
$800.
$800. Sandra?
$825.
$825. Actual retail price, $898. Winner, Sandra! Sandra, would you step over here, please? Hi, Sandra. I'll just bet you would love to win that.
A new Jeep! The new CJ Jeep from American Motors. This exciting, dependable vehicle is equipped with roll bar, high back bucket seats, cigarette lighter, and all the other standard equipment, plus these options. Laredo package with hard top, V6 engine, air conditioning, cruise control, draw bar, extra capacity fuel tank, extra quiet insulation, halogen fog lamps, halogen headlamps, power brakes, power steering, AM FM stereo cassette, soft ride suspension, tilt steering wheel, body side steps, convenience group, and California emissions, Bob.
And look at this. I want to call your attention to the fact that in One Away today, there are not four numbers in the price of the car, but five. That car is a Goodern. That is a Goodern. Now, it's called One Away because each of these numbers is one away from the correct number. In other words, this 2 is not a 2. It should be a 3 or a 1, a 3 or a 1, a 7 or a 5, and so on. You tell me what you want me to change that first 2 to.
1.
1? There you go. The second 2.
A
3. 3? The 6. What do you want to make it?
7.
7? And the 8?
9.
Number 9. And how about that 4 down there on the end?
3.
Number 3. Okay, if you have them all right, you win the car. If you have them all wrong, you're through. But if you have even one right, you can make some changes and hopefully win. Now, does she have at least one number right, please? Yes, she does. You do have at least one number right. Ask if you have two numbers right.
Do I have two numbers right?
Yeah. Does she have three numbers right? Yes. Ask if you have four.
Do I have four?
One more and you win. Ask them if you have all five right.
Do I have all five right?
Yes. Reveal that price down there.